What's happening with your YouTube? It's your boy Chills Kicks back at it again with another Bomm 1950 review. And today we got those Jordan 1 Banns pack in. So before we start, I want to make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Let your boy know that you are rocking with him. Hopefully, I think my mic is too loud. But anyway, finally the rep community and the sellers and the factories, whatever, has started making Jordan bands again. Last time I had a pair was back in 2016. It was a rep pair. I didn't get the retail pair. And to my knowledge, they released about four variations of this throughout the years. And I believe this is the 2013 variation. Got the little X right there. If you didn't see right here, it's like the glossy X. And you got the word imagine if. And on the inside of the box, imagine if. And also the Jordan logo right there, if you can see. Boom. So we're gonna take this shoe out and we're gonna look at it. It did come with a couple of pair of laces. I can personally say that these are fire. I believe I did it on the foot, and I posted it on my Instagram already. So, you know, if you follow me on Instagram, you done seen it on foot, you done seen the video and all of that. So yeah, these are fire. The quality of these shoes are it. You know, another pair of breads, of course. Still, like, can't go wrong with a pair of breads. It's just like the staple. But anyway, so first things first, I'm gonna show y'all. You get three pairs of laces. You get the reds, which are inside the shoe. You get white, and of course you get black, three pair. So the whole shoe is tumbled leather. It's like a premium leather, and Bomm did a good job replicating this. I'm gonna do the black light test first, just because. Alright, so yeah, black light test pass. Of course, I haven't had any problems with black lights on Bomm shoes, so it's a given. Black light passing like a motherfucker. But now let's get on to the quality of this goddamn shoe. It is tumbled leather all the way through the shoe, apart from the tongue. Everything is premium tumbled leather. Let's zoom in so y'all can see. Let's get that. Hopefully it's in focus. But yeah, as you see on this back heel, premium. I'm gonna rotate it around to the black part. Premium. The swoosh, premium. Toe box goes crazy. Premium freaking material. I love it. And of course, you got the X on the back of the heel to signify these are that brand. So when you look inside of the heel of the shoe, let's do this. Sorry, y'all. Boom, made it a little brighter. So inside the heel of the shoe, you see 1885. See that? And then the insole itself says, Intel says, on September 15, 1985, Nike created a revolutionary new basketball shoe, which was considered the Jordan 1s. Boom. Y'all can see that on the inside. I'm trying to make sure you guys see it. This autofocus going crazy, sorry. Boom, so you can see that on the inside. Looks good. Can't go wrong with them. Bomm always come with the heat. These are size 9. They fit true to size. True to size. What was it? 170 altogether shipped, if I'm not mistaken. Zoom this back out. So you guys can get a whole spectrum of the shoe. All right. sorry, disregard the autofocus. My lens been going crazy lately, so I'm not really focusing the way that I wanted to. But anyway, as you see, you have your wing logo. Wing logo looks good. It has that little curve, nice leather around here, nice little silk. I guess it's silk lining, because it's not linen. It's like a form of silk linen. I mean, not linen, but lining on the inside of the shoe. Everything is cut to perfection, in my opinion. This is matched up. Soles looking really nice. There's no paint chips or anything. Bomm done did their thing. They just said that they have their own factory called Strength Factory. I don't believe anything any of the sellers says for the most part, because ain't no way in hell that, you know, they say that they're the first factory to make it. All of a sudden, every other factory has the shoe. Nah, they all getting it from the same factory for the most part. But it, on the eyelet, it does say, I don't know if you can see it. Let's imagine right here. I was trying to let it focus, but so damn tiny. And on the other one, it says if. So imagine if. Not sure if you guys can see that. But yeah, anyway, other than that, this is what I got. On the inside of the shoe, on the tongue part, it says imagine also. Sorry for the awkward position, but on the tongue it says imagine. Boom, boom, boom. On the right shoe it says if. So imagine if. Boom. So yeah. Oh shit, this video 7 minutes long. Too fucking long for my liking. Anyway, guys, y'all already know. Use that discount code. I think it gives $10 off now instead of $5 from Bomm. Yeah, I think that's what it is. I don't know. But anyway, other than that, these are fire. Go ahead, hit me up on Instagram if you have any questions. And yeah, it's your boy, Chills Kicks, and I'm out.